school.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you for that. I haven't had a chance to look at it, but I'm going to, you know, when bedtime. Because I've been... No. I don't care if it's boring, because I'm going to have it on as a bedtime listen. So I'm just going to listen to the whole thing. Fantastic. That's in a nutshell. That's cool. Yeah, I'm going to be doing it. I don't care what religion or anything. I'm going to be doing it, because all religions come to the same thing. Yeah, let me ring you on the thing, because it's a bit crackling on WhatsApp. Let me ring you using my minutes. 1 second. Yeah, I'm ringing in 1 second. I'm off to your Globe pub now, you know, because that's in Baker Street, I have to change. In a positive feel, as in, like, not nervous feel.
1, 8, 9, 2.
Yeah, that's nervous though, isn't it? Fear is always a bit scary. Is it? How do they know about the afterlife?
Record Broadway, The Crown.
Yeah. I know it's frightening, but no one's seen what happens after death. Well, it's best to be precaution. It's best to have precautions, but. Yeah, I know. Yes. Oh, no, but tell me, what does it show? Does it show hell?
Marble Arch.
But you know, when I'm drinking and I have a relapse and then I have withdrawals, is it those kind of things, like monsters and animals and mutilated people? I've been there. Yeah, but I've been there in real life. You know, 3 days is bad enough for me. I'm almost dead. So maybe you are right. Without watching it, you actually told me that this is Kalima's curse. You know, she's telling you what you're going to go through if you carry on. This might be true, because we don't know what happens to the soul. No, and that kills me. For 2 days I can't sleep, I can't. Yes, I have all that. I'm shivering, so I'm screaming, shouting. Yeah, I know. And imagine if it's like for a lifetime. Yeah, so how do I resolve it? Let me know as soon as you know. Don't keep it to yourself. Let me know. Well, obviously, drink has to go because that is a sin. Send me that link if you can. Yeah, no, but it'll scare me into it. Yeah. It is frightening. No, but we're in the right path. We're on the right path now. Oh, yes. But that's in all religions. There's all religions. Pluto and all that. Which is brought out by the alcohol relapses.
St. Cuthbert's Road.
Shit. Yeah. And you know what? Muslims believe that there's dodgy angels and things as well in the world, living amongst us. Which we can't see, but they're there in forests and parks and things. Because Ash was telling me they eat all the dodgy wool meats and things that have been thrown on the ground and all that. This is scary stuff. This is going into the paranormal.
Kelvin Station.
But listen, you know, I'm doing all these constructive stuff, going to the meditations, going to the courses, leaving the alcohol. Surely, there's monsters and shit in the underworld. I'm going to fucking visit, but they're going to run away from it or stay away. There you go. You need to know the other side of it.
189
2 what proportion of the population pray? I don't think it's more than 10%. No, but I think 90% don't. No, we can't afford to. And also, yeah, we've done sins, you know? We've done dodgy things, yeah. It is fair. Adding is meant to be what, sorry? Right, so we can go to the opposite end of the spectrum. Well, what you've been telling me just now is even more reason why I should never ever relapse again. There is sort of, but they also say we shouldn't eat meat anymore because we'll be born like a tiger next life.
Station.
In Hinduism. Yeah. Sure. Positive thing. Yeah, but it is fear. It just makes you do things that we should have done from a long time ago. Maybe we should have done it in our 20s or something. We should have started. But it's never too late, I suppose. You didn't know about the underworld, otherwise you would have told me that a long time ago. Yes, because you also tell me about Kalima, and you also say about how she's cursed. Yeah, I'm a bit scared, because I believe in all this a little bit as well. Yeah, or we say fuck it, it's not going to happen to us or something. Yeah, arrogant. Yeah. Mm. It is. The way you've described it is pretty scary. I might Google it. Not now. Let me do the meditations. Thursday, I think I'll look it up because I have a late start.
Marblage.
This is bad.
Buckley Road.
No, but you know what's good about you? I'll tell you what's good about you. You actually believe in the fear as well. So if you believe in the fear, I think you needed a recap. You've done it before, you've seen it, but the thing is, I think you needed a recap, which you've just done today. I don't think you'd done it before, because otherwise you would have mentioned these things to me a while ago. I'm starting to join the thing. I had a lovely session. I had a mindfulness session just now, and then I've come back. Seven. Sat means seven, yeah? Sat means seven. Satan, oh, Satan, okay. Okay, in front of the crowd. Yeah. Why not? Why do you have to do it in front of people?
Two. Marble Arch.
Right. So you're helping the community with your prayers, I suppose. Yeah. Well, you're providing positive energy, I think, in the room. Sure. Go to heaven. Only few go to heaven. No.
Kingsgate Place.
You've woken me up. maybe slightly religious like this, so that she keeps you on the praise. To keep you on the straight and narrow.
Thank you.
Well, I also need to be on the straight and narrow. I have done dodgy things to girls. I've messed them up. I think I've messed Lily up as well, more than she's messed me up. Yeah, I'm sure I've messed her up more than she's messed me up, because she was already weak.
189.
I was still strong.
2. Marble Arch.
Yeah. I've started a cleaning life, and I'm very, very particular in all lessons I go to. I'm going to photography tomorrow. I'm not doing it a lot now because it's still a bit cold, so I'm not doing the gardening anymore and creating crops and things like that. But the thing is, I will be doing that, maybe slightly warmer weather. But there is lots to do. The drama is starting very soon, probably from May, and I'll be doing lots of things. Yeah. Doing a spring summer timetable is coming up. That's scary. No, I need that link. I need to see it in my own eyes. I know I might get a nightmare.
Quacks Road.
Yes. You need to know the other end of the coin, where if you don't do what happens, yeah, because that will put us into the positive. That will push us into it. Of course, you need sorrows to understand joy. None of this is taught, isn't it? None of this is taught even by parents. Like, I used to take parents for a picture, so I think they're just taking the piss. Look, can you see a positive side? If you do become a parent, which I hope very much you do, and I think you will at some stage. No, but you would be one of the parents that would instill this in the children. Because you've been through it. Now, which is I'm also praying for you that you do, because I think I will. Because I personally. My kind of narrative. couple of Kali here as well. Mm. I think you turned over a new leaf. Slightly worse looking girls. Like we like us. If we're better looking. Maybe I just have to, and maybe I don't have to look at skin color and things like that. I not need that fair. Yeah. No, that I'm going to change. No, but do you know what it is? It's also a stress relief. It's a stress buster for me. Is it? I'm not, it's not real women. And it's not like I'm harming someone's wife and sister. No, it's in my own body. It's not someone else. I'm not messing with someone's brain. Yeah, I'm gonna have to Google this. Yeah. No. I want to do that as well. Of course I do. No, I want to be a spiritual person. It can't be good. No, they'll say it's. I know what it is. My logic will say that it's reserved for husband and wife. That's what my logic will dictate. Not for recreation. Well, I thought for husband and wife it's pure, like you allow. But not for anything else. I think you guys are even stricter because I was under the impression that my husband and wife was a little fine, but not with anyone else. And I've done some sins as well, but even when I was with Sean, I used to watch porn when she was asleep. And pulling out or using rubber or something.
Boundary Road.
gorgeous wife. I would want to show a gorgeous wife. Is it? Watching porn. Not those. No. I should have grown out of it even now. Even 10 years ago. Asher stopped doing it for 6 months.
Right.
And you and I do it all the time. You do it once a week. No, but you do it once a week, and I do it 5 days. Yes. Yes. He's Bangladeshi. He's Bengali Muslim. He's Bangladeshi. Yeah. So Bangladesh is a separate country. And he's given up masturbation. And he goes, it gives him more strength. Is it? But even booze is a huge thing. He still drinks. Is it? Yeah. Is it worse than drink? Is it more haram than drink? Is it more haram than drink? No, but Sikh people booze like anything. They booze like fish. That they drink like a fish. No. Is it banned in Sikh? Is it maybe you're not going to drink? My Sikh friends, whether it's you, Bob, Hardeep, Raj. Is your dad side alcoholic? Yeah. What about your dad's? Even the male members. No, I know females, but male members. Shit. Okay. And your dad's side. Right. It's all come from your dad's side. So would I, if I was. course. But she does the prayers as well. She does the prayers as well. Right. And what about her sisters are probably more energetic? Is it all brothers? You've got uncles, isn't it? So the, your dad's side is all living, the Chigwa uncle, this Grey Zen uncle. I think, you know what, I'm hearing much more positive than I reckon. This time round, I think you are slowly cracking it. I don't want to give you false hope, but I'm just getting this kind of weird feeling. No, but you're on the right path, doing the right things. You're doing the right things, man. Is it? Yeah, but I haven't seen you before, because I've only seen you relapse. What, to this level? At the age of 36. Taking it seriously. My sister would be easily able to watch it, nothing would happen. I was a self-control. I can watch it now, just about, but I wouldn't want to watch it too much at night. I can watch it during the day. No. Watch it during the daytime. If you want to call your father back, you have to do that. That's the way it's bringing the souls back.
189.
No, but you want to talk to your dad and sit him down and say, why didn't you do it? Yeah. But my sister was not scared. You know, my sister used to go to graveyards at 12 o'clock midnight because I would never do that. She used to go with her friends as a thrill seeker. She's even. She's Taurus as well. But the thing is, we're both. She's 9th May, I'm 19th May. But, you know, I'm 19th May 1974, she's 9th May 1975. But the thing is, she's always been a teacher, even at 6. She would be the one who would get the boyfriends at 16 and things. I would never do that. I was too shy to do anything.
So she was.
No, she had jealousy to me. She used to think. My mum was even worse. She goes like, you know, I thought that I'm having a daughter, she'll be even fairer than Sarah than things and be all dark. And she had fatter lips and everything. And my mum used to bring it up, and that's horrible to bring it up to a child. So my mum's like immature. I just thought that I'm probably a bit older and I'm just like a bit more of a chicken. I didn't think that, but you know, I'm not even jealous. Like, she's much more, she's a psychologist, clinical psychologist, proper degree holder and everything. I'm not jealous, but I'm like thinking, why is it that she can do it and I can't? She's not scared of career as well. She's much more controlled. And I'm like, she's composed. I'm much more super excited, like a child. Child in a candy shop, like jumping up and down. Even in nightclubs, I'm super excited to go and meet the girls and this and that and dance and drink. She's contained. I'm a child still. She's an adult. And nor can I keep the girls, I think, because I'm more of a child side, not the adult side. She wouldn't be doing all this, she'd be doing limited amounts. I'm all or nothing.
Street. double arch. Selfridges. Station.